Authorities in Bucks County are searching for two women who they say stole alcohol from an Acme. Police say the women loaded up their shopping cart with Twisted Tea and left the store without paying. This happened on Friday night around 7 p.m. If you have any information, contact Lower Southampton Police.